there'll be a combination of numerous world championships at the same time taking place. For example, there'll be those sports that people are more used to, such as swimming, athletics, and other sports that they may not be used to, such as boccia and goalball.